Well, nigga, fuck what the hell I just said, because I don't want to have to start all the way back from the beginning of this goddamn place. And I remember I still need to get this goddamn campsite. So I hope I don't run into any more loot. But yeah, I need to go to this campsite. I hope the campsite ain't that far out of the way. I got foreign objects that to get you. Oh shit, what the fuck? I'm pretty sure I've been over here already, though. It's not, because I don't think of. Well, I mean, I don't think, nigga, I ain't picked that shit up. Because it's right there. Some of stone. Yeah, I can still pick up materials. I don't know why the hell they got that shit in a bag, though. Nope, I can't jump over that shit. How the fuck do I get over here? I think I was supposed to go through. Yeah, I think I'll have to go this way and then circle all the way back around. That whole junk is just a giant ass wall. Nigga, did I really just walk? Apparently it wasn't just. Whatever, I don't care. Nigga, just. I don't know why the hell I keep jumping when I do that. Ain't no enemies over here but Varric. You know what to do. Oh, that's a bird. I thought it was a fucking bunny. Claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition. Let's switch back to my regular nigga. I got two health potions left. That's it. So, yeah, I wasn't looking for the rift, man. I was looking for the next campsite. But fuck it, I found the rift. Nigga, just eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. I knew you could do it, nigga. You my nigga. Literally. You are me, nigga. Hold up. Oh, yeah. Wait. Where? Oh. Let's kill him. Spin your shit, nigga. Spin your shit, nigga.
Eat it.
What the f- nigga? When you supposed to die, yo, you need to die.
Oh shit.
God damn, yo. Where the hell is that thing at, yo? Oh, all the way up there. Fuck you. Fuck over there. Tired of chasing your ass all the way around. Kill him. Oh, he dead. Cool. What was this shit, nigga?
I fucking got that.
I could sell this shit. I want some of these valuables. Necklace. Playing the shit in the name of the Inquisition.
With the embryo.
And now. That's still my goal right there. I really didn't even take killing bunnies. I really didn't take that much of a step last time, though. Like, how the hell did I discover a new region? Yo, they scared the crap. Cause I just rubbed my face real quick. So then I wasn't really looking at the screen. Then I looked up, and then these niggas just like spawned right in front of this nigga. We have to claim this shit. Shit, come on, man. Shit in the name. Wait, no, it's not claiming it. Nigga, but set up camp, nigga. I saw a rift over there when I was trying to come over here earlier. So now that I do that, now I'm gonna go sell some shit.
Oh, I What's going on here?
It seems the revered mother is concerned about my undue influence over you.
It is just concern. Your worship, you must know how this looks.
You might need to spell it out, my dear.
This man is of Tevinter. His presence at your side, the rumors alone.
What's wrong with him being from Tevinter, specifically?
I'm fully aware that not everyone from the Imperium is the same.
How kind of you to notice. Yet still, you bow to the opinion of the masses.
The opinion of the masses is based on centuries of evidence. What would you have me tell them?
The truth?
The truth is I do not know you, and neither do they. Thus, these rumors will continue.
Oh? I'd like to hear what these rumors are, exactly.
I could not repeat them, your worship.
Repeat them? So you've shared them before?
I see. I meant no disrespect, Inquisitor. Only to ask after this man's intentions. If you feel he is without ulterior motive, then I humbly beg forgiveness of you both.
She better back up, shit.
Well, that's something. This sort of thing happens often, does it? More than anyone tells you. No one knows their own reputation. Until someone helpfully informs them. There is that. She meant well, if that's of any concern. I should ask, do the rumors bother you?
Why should it bother me? Everyone's talking about the Inquisition.
That's good. I'd hate to think I brought you any grief. Perhaps it's odd to say, but I think of you as a friend, Inquisitor. I have precious few friends. I didn't think to find one here.
I...
Don't speak. I detest confessions. And I'd like to get this over with. Allow me to say I'll stand beside you. Against Corypheus, my countrymen, or spurious rumor. So long as you'll have me.
Okay, that whole dialogue seemed borderline gay. Nigga. Fuck. Whatever. Now back what I came to do, yo. Just get this fucking table and turn all this bullshit in. Damn, I got 1,000 experience for that shit. 375 influence, nigga.
We're supposed to have 52 copies of Hard in Hightown, and we're missing all but 4.
Okay. And Sky, oh, really? Oh, fuck it, nigga. I ain't putting this shit in the gameplay, yo. Fuck it. I'll be right back. I guess the last fucking thing that I did in this shit is I went back to Skyhold, sold a bunch of shit. So now you look at my inventory. I got about 58 slots left to do some shit, nigga. Okay. Nigga, you already know what time it is, nigga. Varric, handle that. I said handle it, bitch. Alright, cool. Alright. Just had to check if it was going to drop the loot. If I'm not imagining this shit, I think it's very good. Oh, shit. Riff. I forgot, yo, when I fucking first fast travel back over here. Like, right now. Before I actually started. Not... Technically, it's not before I started recording. I started recording as soon as I got into the fucking game. But I know I'm going to cut that out, so... Avoid. Kill these niggas. Oh, shit. Nigga, I'm scratching my shoulder, man. They... over here freezing me and shit. Fuck that. Oh man, I ran out of stamina. Fuck it. Just do that. Yeah. And my nigga Solace got me with the barrier, yo. So I'm good. Just kill that nigga. All right. I forgot, yo. There's still gonna be like. Oh no, no, not yet. Oh shit. So I can't exit out of it if I want to, I just have to press circle, nigga. I ain't know that, y'all. I just got desperate to stop that shit. Alright, they gonna come in another way. Oh shit. What the? Oh shit, Rage Demon. I thought that was some new shit, yo. That's why I was getting off. Oh shit, fuck that. That nigga hurt me. Oh hell no, nigga. No, nigga. Fuck you. Nigga, I was not prepared for that bullshit. What if? Oh, because this nigga hit me over here. I was about to say, why the hell can't I disrupt this shit? Fuck, what the fuck was that? Oh my god. Okay. I just want to get my shit back. Kill all these niggas. Yo, somebody handle this big nigga over here, yo, shit. I think he the last one left, good. Oh, shit, that shit's following me. Fuck it, weaken him. Oh, come on with your arm. Oh, good, his arm is gone. Nigga. Is he dead? I guess. Fuck it. Oh, fuck you. 1300, what the f- oh. So I was dropping little things on the ground again. Alright. My first impression of this fucking area with doing that rift. Yeah, I'm gonna have some problems later on. I can tell already. I'm not optimistic about my chances. Oh, but they got level ups. Oh shit, they finally got 17, so I can finally give. I think I got some shit for Cassandra now. What the? Oh yeah, character director. It's been a while since I had to do this shit. Experience with finding and pointing out enemy vulnerabilities gives you the entire party a better chance to land a critical hit. I think I want something else though, man. I'm not sure if I want to keep doing this tree. Maybe I should do more shit for his. Yeah, fuck it, y'all. Give him the hook and tackle. It's probably going to get him in trouble, yo, because I know what that shit does, yo. It's like the grapple hook that I have, except the only difference is when he uses his grapple hook, I think it makes him jump at them instead of pulling them forward, so he's going to be right in the line of fire, but he's a long-range nigga, so I guess it kind of defeats the purpose, but fuck it. Does she really need more damage resistance? Fuck it. Get it. And Solace still doesn't have his shit. Oh yeah, but the inventory shit. I feel like I want to keep her with this shit, but this shit's going to give her more strength when she has that shield out, though. Okay, I guess I'll keep it for now. I don't know if it's worth it, man. It's too much to decide on in this fucking game. But I think that's it for now. Hold up. Alright, switch back to this nigga. I know he still has two... Like, my main nigga still has, like, two abilities that he can use, but that's not my purpose right now. I still don't understand the point of, like, when you hunt these wild animals and shit, why the fuck do they give you, like... Okay, it was 17 right there, but sometimes, yo, you've seen before how it's, like, a lot more than that sometimes. There ain't no point in shit being that high. What the fuck? Oh, they dead already. That's the only reason why I did that shit. I ain't expecting them to be dead. I think I'm going to keep going after Rifts, man. Until I start getting my ass fucked up by Rifts. Fuck it, I'm going this way. See, the only... For the player picture screens in the upper left-hand corner... I liked it better on... Two. I don't know if they had it on one. I'm gonna guess they had it on one, but I liked it better on two. When you can actually use like your player's actual face for the fucking shit instead of just that hand. Yeah, cause I just looked at the map and I saw that there was a yeah. I guess I'm supposed to take this trail maybe, cause I can't see the rest of the map until I uncover it. Bloodstone, nigga. If anybody ever watches this and wonders why the fuck I cut shit, nigga. I don't like travel, man, and nigga, that's just more work for me if I record this bullshit and keep talking and I actually say something that's even remotely interesting. What the f- it's just, that's it? Ain't shit over it? Nigga, I see this little, just let me fucking walk through this. Oh, fucking whatever. I don't think that's the right way, hold up. Nope, it don't look like it. Fuck it. I could use a horse, but nah. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do this shit. So I fucking run out of stamina. Oh, I thought they was gonna hit me with an invisible wall right there. I was about to be like, really, nigga? What the f- Hold up, Solace. Oh, come on, man. Very, very. Oh, come on, nigga. You was right there. See? Break the game, nigga. What the f- You is right up the motherfucking- Oh, come on, man. I was about to say, yo. Fuck these niggas. Or are they over here yet? Yeah, because I was afraid about transporting into this nigga. See? Now I'm at the rift. I don't even know what the hell the right way to go was, but yeah. Since my team apparently knows how to break the rules of the game, I'll take it full advantage of that. I don't give two fucks about traveling. Motherfucking Great Terror. You ain't no Great Terror, nigga. You almost dead. Nigga, just die. Take your L's like a man, nigga. I know you remember Matt early on in the game when you just killed me in like 2 seconds. Well, that's because I was really under level apparently, but I don't know what exact level they was at because I ain't know how to do that shit when I do. Oh shit! That wasn't an L, nigga. That was just a oh shit! Still wasn't an L, nigga. Because that rift is motherfucking closed. Alright. And this loop. Silver, right? And this pure lightning essence. Alright, fuck it. Activate that shit. The wards are working. 40 and nigga, you better give me more than that, yo. You know that struggle I had to go through just to close that shit? Hold up. Very. Very, nigga. Alright. Oh, yeah. All y'all die. Come on, man. I don't know how much I got for that. So, hold up. Alright, Embryum, all them deers. What the fuck is this? Okay, that does not look like the same goddamn great bear that I faced in the other shit, nigga. I just turn around and look at that shit, because I'm listening to some other shit on the side. Then I just turn around and see this bullshit, nigga. But Varric, nigga, you still need to kill these bunnies, man. You ain't off duty. Why the fuck did that bear get like halfway across the damn nigga? You saw where that bear was at, yo, when I started fighting it, yo. Why is this thing all the way over here? And I know I can't tuck no goddamn bear, yo, so I'm not even gonna try. Fuck it, nigga. I'm coming for you, nigga. Oh shit. And I think those are enemies up top too, yeah. Oh shit. Damn. Man, I thought you were just gonna stop with the little spindy shit immediately and parry that shit. Hell yeah. Nigga, we're gonna kill the motherfucker with the arrows up top, yo, afterwards, yo, cause I'm gonna grapple. Yo, you see that I'm focused on that nigga right there, yo. I'm gonna get that nigga after we get done with this damn bear. Alright, that shit's dead. Alright, so loot that nigga. And this nigga. Got him. Mmm. I knew I could get him with. I don't know why, but I pretty much knew I was going to get that nigga with the hook. Oh, shit. Another one. I don't have the hook yet. Oh, yes, I do. Nigga, why the fuck wouldn't they let me? What the? Nigga. Oh. And I just realized I was trying to grapple hook the nigga with the shield, but that doesn't work, so I'm kind of lucky that they didn't have me aim at him. Is he dead from that parry? No. Fuck. Why the fuck does black nigga on the other side look just like me? Fuck this. All black people look alike. Fuck this racist game. God, nigga, kill this motherfucker. Oh, yo. These niggas like floating through. Nigga, where the hell are these niggas coming from? I'm just gonna do my spendy shit, yo, until they. Oh, never mind. My original plan was just to do my spendy shit until this nigga died, but yeah, that didn't work. What the f- Oh my god, I hate this nigga with this shield. Fuck. And they dropped a lot of loot. Yo, just kill all these niggas. What the f- God damn. There's too many niggas over here, yo. I'm pretty sure that's what just happened. But still, yo, we whooped their ass. And then all the... God damn, there's more of them coming! Nigga! How many of these niggas are over here, yo? Shit! Just die and stay dead, yo. How many times I gotta take these... Tell these niggas to just take their damn L's like a man, yo. Shit. Dropping all this goddamn loot. I freed all that damn space, yo. I'm gonna end up having to... free some more space later on in this shit. Alright, I got free man. What the fuck am I supposed to do with all these goddamn things anyway, yo? I think that's something else I gotta look up, man. Does that count as, what's it called? Like, when you put it towards research and shit? I need to see what the hell is... Yo, there's so much... crap over here, man. They drop loot everywhere, yo, because we just kind of whooped their ass while they ran over from the east to kill us and shit. What the f- Alright, I see this big- What the f- Nigga! Let's look around. Fuck that. Oh my shit, yo. Yo, kill the niggas with the arrows, yo. I forgot, yo. That was my old plan. Hold up. Nigga. Oh my god, yo. Fuck this nigga with his hammer, yo. Alright, I got all my shit back. Oh shit. Bitch. Oh shit, see that always happen every single time I try to fight these niggas with the hammers. God damn. Apparently he didn't take up shit on me when I did that, so fuck it. Oh my god. Oh, hold, man, I thought that was Souls at first. I was like, hold up, that nigga holding a sword. I just saw some bald headed nigga, yo. I was like, oh, Souls. I ain't looking on the map right now, I'm too busy. God, nigga, this nigga just fucking blows right through. Oh, nigga, I was trying to, I was gonna hit him with the, whatever the hell that rift shit is, but, nope.
Some will take advantage of chaos to further their own cause.
I found another mosaic piece. Alright. So, what the fuck am I looking... Is this more, Black Walls bullshit? No, bottle. Alright. I'm just trying to collect shit, nigga. Get out of my way. I had no idea what's going on. Nigga, this shit is a giant ass nigga. Is Varric out yet? Alright. Cause nigga, you got more bunnies to kill, nigga.
Eat dirt.
Alright, more rash vine. So, more embryon, which I really don't need to collect because I'm pretty sure I got a shitload of that shit already. Yeah, but okay, so there's two campsites right there and right there. I can close two rifts by going up here. Yeah, I might as well just do that. go that way, close to the rifts, then go to the campsite. It's they've been using a shitload of my potions. I only got two left, or three left. It said they're going to use one more by themselves, and then the rest is mine to use. And then I'm going to have to start lifting niggas up, because I don't know why they don't lift their own selves up, man. It would be so much. Well, then again, they might, like, automatically try to do that crap and end up killing themselves. Oh, no. Hold up. Can I claim this shit first? Hold up. I claim this shit in the name of the Inquisition. Alright. Now open that rift, nigga. I'm right over it. Rift niggas? What the f- Nigga. So they're just flat out not gonna open the rift. That shit is right there. What the fuck is up with this area? Oh, yeah, they coming out now, I guess. Because they made the mark. Nigga, I just saw them make the marks for them shits to come out. What the fuck is this? Yo. What the f- Whatever. I don't know what the hell's going on with that shit. My main goal is still to go- Oh, now they came out? See red marks on my map now. What the f- Nigga, that was just- I just saw a red mark- Yeah. Oh, I guess the rift counts as an enemy. Whatever. Go to the other one. Maybe that one's not fucking glitched. It's usually you just walk up into them and then they start automatically. Fuck it. See red Templars. Oh shit. Oh, I thought he hit me. That's why. Only reason why I said oh shit. I got my shit all the way up. Let's kill these niggas. Hold up. Where the hell's that nigga with the little Genzu blade shit on? Right there. Cause that nigga is fast as fuck, yo. Where'd he go? Oh, he. Oh, so he an assassin? I see him right there, yo. All you have to do is look for the like the little hazy shit on the damn map. Oh shit. What the nigga? I'm about to die. Alright, he dead. First one's dead, and oh shit! Oh, I thought I died from that. He dropped me right before the end of the fight, man. Well, they opening up now. Thank you, man. Is it really just because them red Templars is over there and they want me fighting all of them at the same time? Shit, you know what? Hold up. How much can I? Fuck it. I'll hit as many of them as I can with that shit. Oh shit. Hold up, I know I can drag this nigga. Cause I've done it before. Oh, they ain't killed that last nigga yet. I think he dead. Yeah. Oh, I got that shadow. Nigga, I can't do that every time, yo. There's that much of it around here. Fuck it. Let's close that shit. Hell yeah. Nigga, how come I ain't get as much as I did last time for closing that shit? Who the fuck is this?
Things are starting to look up.
Okay. Oh shit. What the f- Oh, I hit a tree with the grapple hook. I was wondering what the hell happened. Damn it, I missed the last one. I don't care, yo. My shit was already all the way up. Nigga, why the hell was I about to use my war cry anyway? Nigga, don't run away from me. That's disrespectful. What I'm trying to do as part of the Inquisition. Oh, shit. Who died? Very. Alright. Alright, so where the fuck is this nigga? This better not take me out of fucking area. Alright, so Varric's back. That's because they can't use no more damn potions, and I won't let them neither. Alright. Loot this nigga. Oh, alright. Ah, shit. I don't know how the hell I forgot that that shit does that, and when it makes some little green things to spawn more fucking whatever the fuck them shits is. Do they count as dark spawn? I don't fucking know. Or they just, no, they demons, yeah. Fuck it. Oh shit. Yeah, I'm getting fucked up. As usual, Cassandra's the only one who's not in any danger. So we looted that shit. Oh, and close that motherfucking rift, nigga, so that we can go to another area because I'm sick and tired of this shit already. And once again, yo, you ain't giving me. Oh, I think it's because them niggas leveled up already, so they giving me less. I don't fucking know. That's my guess. Best guess. Couldn't fucking even say that shit. Hold up, what the fuck was that? Oh. Nigga, I hate when they be putting shit on my map like later than they should've. Hold up, where's the camp? Right there. Cause I just wanna set up this campsite and then I'm gonna go back to Skyhold to check on what the hell is happening at that table. Cause I'm pretty sure shit's already done and I should've checked. But I was too quick to wanna come over here, so. And how much space have I used in my inventory already? Alright, I still got like 58. Wait, 48. My math did not keep up with me that time. Alright, so what the fuck is this over there? Alright, so I got all my shit back.
Inquisitor.
What?
Nothing to report, sir.
Then why the fuck you say Inquisitor? Like, you got something to tell me. But still, yeah, I'm going back to Skyhold. Blackout!